This is a very simple install for the EMP tranny saver. Down by the brake pedal, you'll find two nuts right beside the pedal. All you gotta do is remove those. I'd already had those loosened up. Take the new tranny saver, place it in position over those two studs that are sticking out. With a 13 millimeter socket, just get the two nuts started back on. Tighten them up. That's it.